Bobby.
Ok, alors. Guys don't let people smoke anymore.
In Canada.
Merci.